explanation here why Ben Stanley is now coming to the microphone when Ben Stanley is not the soloist. It's because Ben's not going to sing for you. So he doesn't really need a microphone, he needs a place to stand. Ben has been working on learning sign language, and the other day he said, I found this really cool site, and I've learned, you know, 14 words already. I said, that's great. Could you, like, maybe by the time of the concert, learn the lyrics to The Tide Rises? It's just a one-page setting of a Longfellow poem. Well, the next day he walked in and he said, I've got it. He's got the whole thing. And then he said, and I can also sign language the Bunny Song, and he started naming off, like, everything else we could sing. Okay, just one. Because that's our Ben, it just runs like crazy. So, please enjoy the visual, how beautiful. How beautiful the language is through sign language. As well as our setting of Longfellow's poem, The Tide Rises.